名的秦红姐妹，从小一起长大的好同学、好朋友。
他们认识十多年了，对不对？
是的。
好，紧接着 Jeffrey，
谢谢他们，
掌声鼓励鼓励。Jeffrey 呢，也是我们新来我们文阳的好朋友。其实呢，今天很多朋友从上海、香港、美国、澳洲来到，很大的祝福。
现在进场的第三对伴郎伴娘分别是 Harry 以及 Vicky， 掌声鼓励，谢谢，
欢迎。
同时间为各位介绍，我们用最热烈的掌声加尖叫欢迎今天晚上的新郎，
欢迎新郎朋友，
全世界最美丽的丈母娘，牵着她的爱女李桂萍的手，让我们欢迎月姐，欢迎。
新郎朋友，
新
娘子，我的丈母娘，我来到这里，把我的祝福送给你们，掌声欢迎月姐李
现在心情一定也很复杂，而且非常的感动。
月姐现在把手，父亲的手交给文阳，文阳，牵起了这只手，
即将迈向执子之手，与子偕老的康庄大道。
希望你们有恋爱和
快走啊！
各位，掌声！
那关心的朋友们，请小心，请小心，也呵护这一对新人。
文阳跟慧萍呢，其实在加州圣地亚哥分校的大学认识的。当初呢，其实在学生会认识，大家其实本来有点互看不顺眼。直到有一次他们去了鬼屋之后，慧萍很害怕，就抓住了文阳的手。文阳就觉得怎么有来电的感觉，然后就开始追慧萍啦。
太浪漫了，
现在就把他娶到手啦。
好，请新人望台中央。好，摆一个最美的 pose。请媒体朋友们尽情的捕捉美丽幸福的画面。等一下，我们还有非常好看的队伍以及蝶溪要呈现在大家的面前，请大家稍安勿躁。
蝶新娘其实呢，在这么重要的时候呢，也在所有人见证下，有一些话，有一些誓言，想要跟对方说一下。首先。
So, when I first picked you up on my first day, to OTU Cafe, you walked out of your place into my car with a smile that I could never forget. It was a sweet, pure and kind-hearted smile. My heart wasn't racing because that would be cliche. So I was rather excited to get to know the girl that drew my attention every time, in every event, in every place that I saw her. So after that night, I knew I found a possibility to the rest of my life. A chance with you. Because with you, I realized there's perfection in this life. I saw perfection in your eyes. I tasted perfection when we kissed, and I felt perfection every time we held hands, even though some of them were long and sweaty. You showed me perfection in your heart. You gave me hope when you said you loved me. You turned that hope into reality when you said yes, that you would have me to be your lawfully wedded husband for better and most certainly for worse. Jeremiah. You gave me a vision for the future where we would reminisce on our couch while falling asleep on the TV far in the future. You would remember how beautiful our baby was born, how I insisted that he'll be playing basketball, and how you wanted her to play the piano, and somehow they just both ended up playing the piano. Remember? It's their high school prom, and he's with a pretty girl, and you're so supportive and taking hundreds of Snapchats. I remember how I put my mean dad look to stare down on little girl's date. But you keep saying that he's handsome, even though, he's definitely not handsome. Remember how, as a family, we created a learning environment filled with love, laughter, and compassion. And you let me get the dog of my dreams, and name him Wolverine or Logan, right? Okay, that's good enough. But he's gonna be the most awesome dog, you all know it. As we slowly fall asleep while talking about our wonderful life together, we will definitely remember this, when it all started. When I vowed in front of all of our family and friends on October 2nd, 2016, to love you unconditionally and without hesitation, and all that nonsense. Okay, in all seriousness though, today I choose you to be my lawfully wedded wife because I believe you will create a life far beyond our imaginations and expectations. I believe we will share all of life's adversities and all of its joys and sorrows from this day forward. And all of days of my life. Today I vow to you. I vow to love you unconditionally, without hesitation, for who you are, for what you do. I vow, for as long as I live, I will care for you and stand beside you. I will keep you and hold you. I will comfort you and tend to you. Protect you and shelter you. And believe me, I'll be saying this for the rest of my life. I love you.
A wonderful speech. 现在请慧萍来对我们的新郎说几句话。
大家好，我知道有些人刚听不懂新郎说什么。
太好了，我都不好意思问。
大致上他就说我是一个完美的老婆，然后他很爱我，永远永远。
这样就够了，走吧。
我最爱你，他们。其实你真的是我第一个在一起这么久的男朋友，我从来没有想到我会。跟你居然走过了那个红毯，现在居然站在这边，然后要跟你说我人生中最重要的爱的宣言。我从来没有想过会遇过一个跟我这么合的一个男生，而且这个男生刚好瞎了眼，他完全看不到我任何的缺点。我从来没有想过我可以爱一个没有血缘关系的男人这么多。我没有想到我现在看到你，我都还感觉到这么的幸福与快乐。大概在我小时候7岁的时候，我的梦想就是想要做一个妈妈。从以前我一直觉得这只是一个童言童语的梦想，直到我遇到了你，谢谢你让我带着我走进这个梦想。我真的没想到年纪这么轻还不怕早婚，所以谢谢菩萨，谢谢爸爸让我遇见了你，谢谢你给我做梦的勇气，谢谢你这么爱我，谢谢你今天站在这里还发誓你会爱我一辈子。我也愿意发誓一生陪着你共患难，不管发生什么事情我永远会在你身边，相信你，鼓励你。我发誓我会支持与尊重你做的每一个决定。我发誓将一生与你经历所有的喜与悲。我发誓我会跟你组一个幸福又充满爱与笑声的家庭。我发誓我会少凶你一点点。我发誓我会爱你一辈子，我会跟你一直热恋下去，就算我们在叫对方宝贝啊，我们还是可以很相爱。
美女记者朋友们，你觉得好像上次的时间有点不够
啊？是
要不要再一次？
又再一次，现场有很多人没有捕捉到这珍贵浪漫的一刻，
非常相爱的一对。
我们从来没有听过一对新人当着所有宾客的面在台上如此真诚、如此动人、如此浪漫的告白， 而且我可以作证，身为主持人，下午的彩排根本没有走这一段，完全是发自于内心真诚的演出。我们再一次以最热烈的掌声献上我们的祝福，好吗？
在这里呢，我们文扬的弟弟呢也把戒指拿出来，请文扬戴在我们慧萍的手上。其实文扬是一个非常体贴的男孩，有一件事情要跟大家分享，就是呢，他在前几个月就在我们国秀老师变成不凡的那一天求婚了，因为他希望这一天呢，对慧萍来说不要是遗憾，而是一个美好的开始。
是，现在婚戒交换完毕，场中推上来了一个非常精致的道具，是什么呢？现在我们请伴郎伴娘也就位，陪伴着我们的好哥们好姐妹。新人即将要进行的是合纱仪式。
合纱仪式是什么意思？就是呢，在这里呢，他们手上各有一杯的沙子，然后一起倒进去之后呢，象征两个永结同心，然后呢，一起相知相守到老。
两种不同颜色的沙子细沙会注入这个象征浪漫幸福美满的相框里面。
好，一起来祝福呢，文扬还有慧萍永结同心，永浴爱河，掌声鼓励鼓励。
白头偕老，早生贵子。
其实是一个很国外外国人的仪式，就是合纱。其实我在台湾应该是我泥中有你，泥中有我，
就是那个时候。